Hi, my name is Gerhard Walter. I am the director of the Kitzbühel Tourist Office.
My name is Dominic Liggins. I'm the key account manager for Arosa Resorts and Hideaways.
Good evening, gentlemen. Thank you for joining us. We're at the World Travel Awards 2014 in the Middle East. How's the event been going for you this evening?
Well, it has been really spectacular and outstanding hotel and fabulous place and nice event, very nice.
Arosa has a very close relationship with the World Travel Awards, hosted the World Ski Awards, the inaugural World Ski Awards last year. How did that go for you?
Well, the event in Kitzbühel was great. Thank you for having us again here in the Middle East. We had a great event and we're very honored to be the host venue of the second upcoming World Ski Awards again this year.
There's a lot of important, a lot of good people here from the Tourism Ministry. What do you hope the World Ski Awards will do for the destination?
Sorry?
How do you hope the World Ski Awards will help Kitzbühel as a destination?
Oh, well, it's for us it's a fantastic opportunity to show our possibilities, and I think for the World Ski Award and World Ski Event, they couldn't find any better place than Kitzbühel, because Kitzbühel is, skiing has been born, or more or less be born 1903 in Kitzbühel, skiing like we knew it nowadays, and Kitzbühel is the home of skiing, and so if it's the home of the World Ski Award, that's good.
Tell us a little bit about the summer as well. It's also a summer destination.
Kitzbühel has what is probably surprising for a lot of people, a very, very huge possibilities for the summer. Just to name the playing golf, Kitzbühel is really the golf center in the Alps. There is no other resort in the Alps that has such great golf opportunities and golf courses around and inside of the village. So it's really, it has a lot to offer in summer too.